Hello everyone, welcome to the MongoDB tutorial. Let's get started with the MongoDB installation process. In MongoDB installation, we will discuss about MongoDB server, MongoDB compass, and Mongo shell. MongoDB compass is a graphical user interface for MongoDB. Mongo shell is used to manipulate the database. That is the MongoDB database. Mongo shell will be installed as a part of MongoDB server. To install MongoDB compass, we are checking a checkbox while installing the MongoDB server itself. I will show you where you need to check this checkbox. After the successful installation of MongoDB server, we will check the MongoDB server running in our machine. Then we will connect the Mongo shell to the MongoDB server running in the machine. Let's go to the installation process. To start installing MongoDB, you have to go to mongodb.com. In mongodb.com, under software menu, you can see the community server. Under the MongoDB community server heading, you can see the available downloads. The current version of MongoDB server is 4.2.8. Platform is Windows. If you want to choose Mac OS, you can choose Mac OS, and MSI package. It is the Windows installer package. Then you have to click download. Once you click download, your MSI package file will be downloaded and it is available under your downloads folder. Once you double click this, your installation will get started. Meanwhile, you go to docs server. Under the docs menu, click the server. Here you click the installation to get the installation tutorial. In the installation page, you can see the installation, install MongoDB Community Edition on Windows or Mac OS. You click whatever you want. Once you click that and you scroll down on the page, you can see the installation tutorial. So you double click the .msi file, your MongoDB installer will start running, and then in the choose setup, you have to choose the complete. And then in service configuration page, already selected as a default one, you let it be. You please make note of the data directory and then click next. Once you click next, that is where you will see the install MongoDB compass checkbox. You make sure it is selected and then click install. That's all. Your MongoDB server will get installed in your system. Once the MongoDB server gets successfully installed, the MongoDB service is started upon in your system. I'll show you how to check the server running in your system. On the search, you search for services. In the services, you locate MongoDB server. You can see the server running in your machine. Now I'll show you how to connect this server using the Mongo shell. To connect Mongo shell, go to command prompt. And then go to your MongoDB installed location. I have installed in C, program files, MongoDB, server 4.2, and then select up to bin. Here you can locate the mongo.exe. This is the Mongo shell. You copy up to this, come to the command prompt. You place this within the quotes, add mongo.exe. Once you enter, you can see the Mongo shell version 4.2.7. If you cannot see this, I will take you to the presentation where I have added the screenshots. I have added the command prompt screenshots. See, within the quote, I add mongo.exe and paste within the quotes. Once you click enter, you can see the MongoDB shell version for v4.2.7 connecting to MongoDB 127.0.01 27017. This 27017 is my port and 127.0.01 is my local host and the MongoDB server. It's a great start. In next video, I will manipulate database using Mongo shell. Thank you.